Here comes Toxic Attraction, perhaps the most dominant women's faction in WWE history.
They have the titles and the swagger to prove it. Toxic Attraction. Proof positive that you can have your cake and eat it too. You can win and look good doing it.
Well, yes, these three women are definitely beautiful, but their tactics are ugly.
Three women at the top of their game.
Yeah, three great competitors on their own, but together, they are dominating the women's division. Kate and Carter and Katana Chance, the Warriors of NXT. They love to have fun, but they are all business inside the ring.
All right.
Hey, they dance as good as they wrestle. Go, Kaden. Go, Kaden.
Byron, I'm a much better dancer. You know I've won many dance contests.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Katana Chance and Kaden Carter. And their opponents, they are the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, JC Jane and Gigi Dolan. Attraction!
There you have the prize up for grabs, the NXT Women's Tag Titles. Opportunity tonight for two of these women as the NXT Women's Tag Team Championships will be up for grabs in this tag team match, and we are starting things off with JC Jane and Gigi Dolan. Then across from them we see
the champion into the cover,
and she kicks out.
She's really looking for the early victory, but she didn't find it.
Tagged in. Gonna spin them over into the single leg Boston Crab.
You feel like hope is
trying to break the submission, and she does.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. She gets the tag. Oh, and a single leg takedown.
Single leg Boston Crab is in tight.
Oh my.
Trying to break the submission, and she does.
Reaching their opponent. Look at these.
And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body.
This is a unique application of a hammerlock.
Nightmaker.
No, she kicks out. Obviously still has
some fight left.
Oh, working on the arm. And Champ's going hard on the offensive again.
This situation is not where Gigi wanted to be.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Katana perched up top.
Able to get there in time.
And to the corner now.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. The champ taking their share of hits now. Tag made. She's in.
Done.
Two! Emphatic kick out from the champion.
She just will not go. Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go! Rolling deathlock!
Rolling deathlock! She's in a tremendous amount.
Well, she is desperate to get out of this submission some way, somehow, and she does.
Miraculous.
And Jane reverses it.
Was ready for that. Muay Thai clinch.
And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum every.
And JC Jane gets all of the discus big boot.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Going way up high.
She's able to get out of the way. There's a tag.
Ooh, that can knock you out. Oh!
These two work so well together.
Big hip toss. And a kick to boot.
Ooh. Insult to injury.
Oh, come on, attacking the face. This is uncalled for.
Ripping the champion into the cover. And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
Wow.
Vicious forearm right in the skull.
Here's a tag.
Swinging reverse STO plants it.
Gets tagged in.
Superstar poised and ready to strike, waiting for their opponent.
Starts off with a leg drop, and you can tell that Katana is still hitting hard in this fight.
Yeah, JC is falling in. Amazing facebreaker by Chance.
Gonna see a new champ.
No, the bottom is over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
Single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
The stunt puller. Leg snap.
All measured up.
On a drop kick to the spine. Reversal on Chance.
matchup.
Teams always entertain, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Here are your winners, and still the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, JC Jane and Gigi Dolan.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.